I am Serge and welcome back to Soul Surging, the Nostalgia Channel, where we bring back the memories. Great day to all of you. Before we start, I would just like to thank all our subscribers. Thank you for supporting our Nostalgia Channel. Our theme this week is on Songs of Barbara, and our next song is called Stony End. It's from the album of the same name from 1971. I love how this song starts with that upbeat vibe and we hear Barbara's enthusiastic interpretation. I was born from love and my poor mother worked the mines. I was raised on the good book Jesus till I read between the lines. Now I don't believe I want to see the morning. Going down the stony end, I never wanted to go down the stony end. Mama let me start all over. Cradle me, Mama, cradle me again. This song has a very spiritual tone. The lyrics mention the good book Jesus and her relationship with her mother as she mentions, Mama let me start all over. Cradle me, Mama, cradle me again. This song is about a person's resolve to take the straight and right path and not go down that painful road with that stony end. I love how this song stresses determination to overcome obstacles. Never mind the forecast, cause the sky has lost control. Cause the fury and the broken thunders come to match my raging soul. And now I don't believe I want to see the morning. What a great song written by Laura Nyro and first released by her in February 1967 on her debut album Part of a New Discovery. The song was originally intended to be a gospel song. This version by the great Barbara of Stony End reached the Billboard Hot 100 at number 6 in early 1971. It also reached number 2 on the Adult Contemporary chart. Aside from this version by the great Barbara of Stony End, there were other versions of the song, notably the version of the Stone Ponies featuring Linda Ronstadt, And there was also another version recorded by Diana Ross. But for me, this is the definitive and best version of Stony End by the great Barbara. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. You may also want to follow me in my social media accounts, Facebook and Instagram. As Casey Kasem said, keep your feet on the ground and keep reaching for the stars. Let's bring back the memories here at the Nostalgia Channel. Thank you and God bless.